his nose doesn't get really in. And those slimy drool trails don't help with this biting issue. There's only one thing to do.
Like it, she'll go again.
Let them eat around the thorns. Lions will sometimes kill and eat giraffes, but usually the giraffes' long necks let them see trouble coming and they just run away before the lions can catch them.
Marvels of the animal kingdom. My, aren't there awkward babies?